Bloody amazing.
Cyclotricity, I get the name right.
Hello and welcome. And this is Toffee. Hello. He says hello as well, don't you? I'm pretty much beyond excited today. I've just bought myself an electric bike. Recently, a friend of mine bought an electric bike, and it's a fold-up electric bike that you may have seen in the back of a car of one of my other videos. And I had a go on it, and it was so much fun. I just could not resist. So, as you can see behind me, is my new purchase, and I'm going to show you around it. I haven't ridden it yet. I'm about to ride it for the first time, and I'm going to take you with me. It's about 9 or 10 miles I plan to do. I've no idea what it's going to be like. This one is a stealth 1000-watt electric bike, which I understand is capable of a maximum of 35 odd miles per hour. That sounds pretty exciting to me on a bike. Just so you know, the bike is actually supplied as road legal, 250 watts at a maximum speed of 35 miles per hour. 15 miles per hour, 35 would be good. The legal limit on a cycle is 15.5 miles an hour on the road. This stealth 1000-watt bike here has an off-road mode, and it has been de-restricted. I will only be using it off-road at the unrestricted level, and when I go on-road later, I'll revert back to the legal level. Anyway, I'm going to show you around it now before we go out for a ride, and I hope you enjoy. I'm really, really looking forward to this, and let's see how we get on. Anyway, let me show you around.
So here we are. This is the Cyclotricity Stealth 1000-watt electric bike. And you can see it's quite different from standard bikes, whereas the back wheel has the motor incorporated. It has Shimano gears, it has 7 speeds. Look at that, nice and clean, brand new. Never been on the road yet. I have a few additions on here. I've put my bike lock on there, and I've also got a bike rack. I've taken it off today because I'm not going to use it. There's the battery. Now, when you buy the Cyclotricity Stealth, you can buy 500 watts. Actually, I think you can buy 250 watt, 500 watt, or 1000 watt, and you can have it with either a 12 amp hour battery, or I've opted for the larger 16 amp hour battery. They say that the range is 30 to 40 miles, unless you're on full power, unrestricted power, in which case it could be as low as 15 miles. So I plan to use it sort of quite economically. I'm only gonna do about 10 miles today, so we should be all right. As you can see, we've just had some rain. But you'll notice on the display here, we've got 0 miles. Battery's fully charged. This battery indicator here actually isn't telling me how charged my battery is. It's while I'm riding, it will tell me how much battery power I'm using. So, for example, if that drops down to 2 bars, that means I'm using a lot of power and maybe I should be pedaling a bit harder. But you'll see here it says assist. It has 5 settings. If it's on 0, obviously that's nothing. That'll be off. And I can turn it to level 1. That will be a small amount of pedal assistance. Level 2, level 3, 4. And if we have it on level 5, that's the maximum. And we'll try that a little bit later on. We'll see how we get on with that. We also have on the other side here the gear selector. We have 7 speeds, as I mentioned earlier, and we can shift up and shift down on there. On some models you can have a hand throttle, and I've decided against having that because I think the temptation would be to use it all the time. So there we are, one brand new Cyclotricity Stealth 1000 watt electric bike, and I'm really looking forward to this ride. Just so you know, before we go out, the battery is fully charged. They recommend that the battery is put on charge for 12 hours before first use. And even though I was tempted when it arrived yesterday, I was tempted to just take it out straight away. I didn't. And I parked it up in the garage and charged it probably for about 14 or 15 hours. And I plan to drain the battery. I'll use it and drain it and then charge for another 12 hours. And they say you should do that 2 or 3 times to sort of prime the battery. And then, you know, you can use it if you've only used a bit of power and you want to top it up, then I think perhaps it's okay. But I think this way the battery should last longer. So it will be worth it in the long run. Anyway, I'll tell you more about it later. We're going to go out now.
Right, we're ready and set. This is the first ride and I am so looking forward to this. I've been waiting for 24 hours. Well, I've been waiting a week since I waited for the bike to arrive, and 24 hours really since the bike arrived to get out and use it. So as you can see, I've got the camera mounted, and that's where most of the shots are going to be coming from. I hope you enjoy my first ride on my 1000 watt stealth mountain bike. Here we go.
That was so good. I started off in the wrong setting, so I wasn't, but when I found the right setting and we got it up to 1,000 watts, it's sensational, sensational. I went up where I live at the top of a very steep hill, and it's hard work to cycle up that shot up there at 16.5 miles an hour with my weight, and at the moment I'm around 14 stone. Incredible. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Cyclotricity stealth 1,000 watt mountain bike is brilliant. I've just covered about 12 miles on this, the first 12 miles, some of which I've recorded. The camera on my head cuts out sometimes for some reason, but never mind, you'll get the idea. When I first started cycling the first few miles, I thought I'd change the settings to 1,000 watts, but it wasn't. It was on 250, which is fine. You know, it makes it easier to cycle. To get this straight, you still need to put some effort in, and if you put some effort in, you're rewarded, if you like, by it's like having someone just giving you a push. And you're cycling and you're just going at 20-25 miles an hour if you have it on level 3, level 4. If you have it on level 5 on a flat, it would do 30, easy. And you're still cycling though. So for those who perhaps think that it's cheating, it isn't. Believe me, it is not cheating. We'll be right back.